Hello, my name is Coulibaly Souleymane. I'm 70 years. I'm striker. Thank you.
I found English football different to Italian, different rhythm altogether. I mean, a good group of players which I'm still trying to break through. I think bit by bit I'll pick it up and improve and add to the team, definitely. Yeah, I'm very, very happy to be here. Spurs have treated me really well. Everything Spurs have said they've done, and I respect that. I'm playing in the next generation games, which I love, and we've got a very big game coming up. First against Liverpool. This is a very big game for me, very important, and I don't sleep easily with this in my mind. It's in my mind all the time. He said I had a slight calf problem last week. I was really worried. I might not be fit to play, but I'm there because it means absolutely everything to me, and desperate to win the game that Tottenham have given me the chance to be in this position. Really got to help the team, but if I'm lucky and happy, then yeah, you'll definitely see them. 2011 was a good year in some respects and a bad one in others. What I want to do is I want to improve all the time as a player, and I mean, I'll give an example as Gareth Bale. Every time you watch him train, he does something different. Every time he's playing on the pitch, and look at the goal he scored yesterday, it was unbelievable. I played in the World Cup, you know, with a lot of pride to play for my country. It's a war-torn country, the Ivory Coast, so every goal I scored I dedicated for the people that passed away over that period during the war. And again, I was honoured with the young, most promising young African player. Again, that's a huge, huge thing for me. So it's going to be difficult to overcome, but if I keep on training, keep on working hard, I think if I reach anywhere I did in 2011, I'll be very happy. My dream is to really do well, and it's been hard because obviously I'm learning another language at the moment. But what I really want to do is maybe bring two trophies. Either one will do, the Youth Cup or the Next Gen, to White Hart Lane, because I think we've got that capability.